Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in it.
Yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy saNto. Out here, man, at the dealership. My cop a whip today, man. Will I buy it? Will I not? We're gonna find out, man. We're at Mitsubishi, looking at a few cars. So yeah, man, stay tuned. Mitsubishi here in Davie. Man, that's what I need right there. The coupe right there, man, that's what I need. Yep, so yeah, I really want to get a Mustang. So they're checking it. So we're gonna see. I did a test drive on the Camaro. It was pretty dope, but it's not a coupe. It's a clean car, but so yeah, we're gonna check out this Mustang. I might get it, man, we'll see. Yeah, man, this is last minute. I just came here to fix my tire, and now here we are, man. So stay tuned, man. We'll see what I'm gonna do today here. Might leave the lot with a new car. We will find out today, man. Stay tuned. Gotta be spontaneous sometimes in life. Otherwise, your life will be boring, man. That's what I love about living down here. I didn't even plan to do this vlog. So, but here we are, man. Stay tuned, man. Find out. Damn, look at this whip, man. It's the Mustang, man. We're gonna check it out. Black on black, man. Woo! All right, that's dope, man. Okay. All right, we're gonna check this out, man. This is one of my dream cars. Can you record it?
Yes.
Alright. Shout out to my boy, man. Alright, man, we gotta go check this out, man. You ready?
Yes, sir.
You gonna get your seatbelt on?
Let's do it.
Alright, let me know when you're ready, man.
You're good, bro.
Alright, let's go, man. Show them the top off, man.
Look at that. You're gonna take the same route.
What?
The same route we did last time.
Show them, man. Show them how we coming. Yeah, man. We out here in Florida. This is Davie, right?
Davie. Man, good old Broward County.
You know how we coming, man. Man, this is nice.
Yeah, university. It goes all the way up north, comes all the way down south.
Did you show me? Yo, man. It's your boy saNto, man. This is so spontaneous, you know. I just came here to change my tire, and now we're testing the car. I might just leave with a new car.
Yeah, right?
I can't wait to go out.
Yeah, man. You go ahead, go ahead.
Go! Woo! Damn! Cutting the speed limit.
Let's go, man.
Man,
pretty fast.
Yeah, this one is much faster than the other one.
Imagine with black rims, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Oh my goodness.
You got a different drive modes there. Push the start right there.
Oh,
different drive modes, traction feeling to your touchscreen, reverse camera on here.
This is good, man.
Can't go wrong with a black on black Mustang,
yeah,
man.
That's what I need, man. How long have you had this car in, though?
This one I gotta check, man. I think I had it for only 3 weeks.
Oh, somebody had it?
No, I mean the other store that we got it from, they only had it for 3 weeks, so.
Okay.
That thing pulls, huh? You got a little power to it.
This is what I love, man. This is what
I'm getting that lane right now.
Yeah, man. It's nothing better than driving with the breeze, you know?
Yeah, man. It's a nice breeze, too.
Florida breeze, man. When I came down here first time, I rented a Mustang.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we were on 95.
Well, so you already know.
I already know, man. We were just going for a lot of new to Miami, just on the 95 South. Oh my gosh, that shit's lit.
Cool, you gonna make a right here on Pine Island?
Yeah.
It's good driving weather too. A little overcast, not too bright.
Yeah, it's not,
not too hot.
Bright.
It's not raining at all.
Yeah.
All right, now you gotta step on it. Now you gotta step on it.
Go,
you gotta show them what's up. You gotta show them what you got.
Damn.
There we go.
Damn.
Smooth transition.
That's crazy. That is crazy.
Stable handling.
Yeah, I like this better. I feel like it's much lighter, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like the other car was bigger.
You got better visibility in here, too.
Yeah.
You can see a lot better in here.
Yeah.
And it's a drop top. You can't go wrong with that. You got pretty good space back there too.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Stump in the back. Man, that's crazy. This is life, man. I feel like a lot of people have Mustangs down here.
Yeah, of course. It's the car to have.
Yeah.
And you can modify it too, you know what I mean? Do what you want. Aftermarket stuff on there.
What else can you add to this?
You know, I'll probably do a cold air intake. You know, I'll probably do that. Add an exhaust or do a muffler delete.
Okay.
You know, put some. The speakers on this sound pretty good, but I mean, probably put like a little 10 sub in the back.
Yeah.
You know.
Man, first thing, I would do tents first, man.
Yeah.
Tent.
You know, yeah, get some tents, no, for sure.
Yeah.
You know, black car in this heat, you gonna make it right here on Griffin.
This is sick. How many minutes is that right now?
This one's at 6 minutes. How the handle? Handle's pretty good?
It's smooth, man. It's smooth. And it's smooth.
You actually got on here, you got vented seats and heated seats.
Wow.
Okay. So this is pretty cool. A lot of cars don't have vented seats.
Yeah.
A lot of cars have the heated, but not the vented. But this is South Florida, so you don't really need to heat it like that.
Yeah.
Your car gonna be hot already. You know?
So the AC comes out of there, right?
Yeah.
Dope, man.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. So, exactly.
That's lit, man.
You put a tent on here, it's gonna keep the car pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, you good to go. You can do that.
Yeah, I like this, man.
Heated as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This is dope. 2020.
Mm-hmm.
Man, it's brand new.
24K miles on it. So you got all the warranty left over.
Yeah.
Yeah, out of the three muscle cars, you know, Camaro, Mustang, and Challengers, I like the Mustangs the best.
Yeah, me too, man. I like Mustangs.
It's sad, Challenger, they don't have a drop top option.
Yeah.
Some Camaros do, but you're gonna be paying an arm and a leg for it, you know?
Yeah. I feel like for first, Mustang is good for first sport cars. Like, it's not too crazy, you know?
Yeah, not too crazy.
Yeah.
You know, still got the look, can't go wrong with the look.
Yeah.
Oh, you definitely gonna pull them. They want you to pick up from the airport for sure. Yeah. Meet me at Fort Lauderdale at the airport. Be like, all right, I'm outside.
I like this one.
Right now you at 8 minutes.
What?
You're at 8, going on 9 minutes.
Okay, that's fine.
Gosh, man. So yeah, sorry I didn't get the car, man. I'm so sad walking around, walking away from it. What do you guys think, man? Should I get the car? Man, comment below, man. You think if I should get it? The payment was a little bit too high, man. Anyways, man, that was so unexpected. I came here to get my tire literally fixed. But yeah, anyways, man, subscribe, comment, like, all of that good stuff. It's your boy, saNto. Peace out.